For the third time in a couple of months, vandals hit a library in South Louisville. Tonight, the staff says they have had enough. Jessica Oh is live at Fairdale Library with a closer look at all of the damage. Jessica?
Vicki, this place has only been open for about a year, but the library is having to spend thousands of dollars to replace what vandals have destroyed. Caution isn't what you come to a public library expecting to read.
Pitiful, pitiful.
But after vandals shattered several windows, this plastic and yellow tape is the first thing many people notice.
I just want them to stop, you know, just want them to take the time to go inside as opposed to tearing up the outside.
The staff says vandals have shattered these same windows over and over again, three times in the past couple of months, but they haven't taken a thing.
So for us, it's very frustrating that people would, you know, vandalize it in this way.
Paul Burns with Louisville Free Public Library says the intention behind the vandalism is what bothers him the most.
Why would somebody want to do this to their public library?
Plus, fixing one of these double-paned windows can get pricey.
It's about $10,000.
Turns out this isn't only a problem the library is experiencing. Around the same time this window was most recently bashed in, there was a burglary at this barbecue joint down the street and some vandalism at a pickpack also very close by. Police are now investigating if they're tied to the same people who did this.
We're working with people in the community and the police, and you know, hopefully we can get this solved.
And the staff here says they aren't quite sure when these windows will be replaced. And they said another very unfortunate thing about this is that the $10,000 they're going to have to use to replace these windows really could have been used for other things the library really needs, like more books. Reporting live at the Fairdale Library tonight, I'm Jessica Oh, WLKY News.
Thanks, Jessica. The Fairdale Library is adding extra security to prevent the vandalism from happening again. If you have any information that can help, call the Anonymous Police Tip Line. That phone number is 574-LMPD.